टोरंटो कनाडा और मैं आज यहाँ पर हूँ ब्रैम्पटन में इन अ जैमिंग सेशन फॉर एन अपकमिंग वेरी वेरी वेटेड शो दैट इज़ कॉल्ड तुम जो मिल गए हो जो कर होने वाला है 23rd of February 3 PM टू 7 PM दी डैन शेरेटन कॉलेज में और हम सबको इसका बेसब्री से इंतज़ार है और आज मेरे साथ में बैठे हैं नितिन देवरा जी और नितिन देवरा जी की मैं क्या तारीफ़ करूँ यहाँ पे मोस्टली सभी अपने हमारे कम्युनिटी के लोग इनको बखूबी जानते हैं इनका बैकग्राउंड प्रोफेशनली तो ये एम्प्लॉयमेंट एजेंसी ये जो है गवर्नमेंट की है वहाँ पर कोऑर्डिनेटिंग करते हैं बेरोज़गार को कहना चाहते हैं बेरोज़गार को यहाँ पर रोज़गार दिलाते हैं मेंटरशिप करते हैं उन्हें उनके कैरियर को बढ़ावा देते हैं ये उनका प्रोफेशन है लेकिन अपने पैशन के लिए अपने पैशन की जो वो मिटाने के लिए वो एक बहुत ही आउट ऑफ द वे जाकर उन्होंने यहाँ पर टोरंटो टैलेंट क्लब ऑर्गेनाइज किया जिसकी वो फाउंडर है चेयरपर्सन है ऑर्गेनाइजर है बस उन्हीं के बदौलत उन्होंने यहाँ के जो प्रोफेशनल दूसरे जो फील्ड से बिलोंग करते हैं उन सिंगर्स को और उन टैलेंट को उन्होंने इकट्ठा किया है ये कुछ 2-4 साल के दौरान में टोरंटो क्लब की उन्होंने स्थापना की और आज की तारीख में उन्होंने कम से कम 200 से 300 टैलेंट्स को इकट्ठा करके एक इतना खूबसूरत माहौल यहाँ पर बनाया है कि मैं बयान नहीं कर सकती और बस उसी सिलसिले में एक इवेंट रखा जा रहा है वो म्यूजिकल कॉन्सर्ट है वो एंड वी आर रियली वेटिंग फॉर दैट तो अभी हम पहले सबसे पहले मैं नितिन जी से शुरुआत करूँगी कि किस तरह से इन्होंने टोरंटो टैलेंट क्लब की शुरुआत की व्हाट मोटिवेटेड है व्हाट इंस्पायर्ड है वेयर वी आर स्टैंडिंग राइट नाउ एंड मोर इट्स अ वेरी वेरी कैजुअल टॉक सो नितिन देवरा जी कैसे
थैंक यू सो मच थैंक्स ग्लैड टू बी ऑन दिस देसी ब्लास्ट टीवी विद यू थैंक्स फॉर होस्टिंग थैंक्स टू यू एंड अजय भाई And as you know, winters are very long and harsh in Canada. And we need to have some sort of nice indoor hobby. So I got inspired to do something in about 6-7 years ago in 2012 when my friend who is a good singer came from India and I happened to host him. And we started with a few friends and then the group started getting bigger. Our kids grow and they move out and live their own life and my wife and I are empty nesters so we need something more to do because suddenly at that stage of life you have a lot of time on your hands so that's what I did I grabbed the time that I could have and we started organizing shows so I'm happy to say I did the first public karaoke show in Toronto ever done by anyone in April 2016 with around 31 singers and around 350 people. I don't know how so many people heard about it and how they came. So it was a big success and then the people who came and the singers, they encouraged me to continue and to keep on doing. So we are having monthly jamming sessions either at my home or in a public place. It could be a condo party room or a school auditorium. We've done a couple of live shows and now the group has grown. I have had the pleasure and privilege of hosting around 175 singers on stage and many of them have sung for the first time in Canada. So they are a mixed group of classically trained singers, some are self-taught, some are very professional, they do professional programs and the people are also nice, they are very friendly. They are non-judgmental and our group has become one large musical family. And in this family around there are 6 aspiring singers who wanted to do a live show. So they approached me and I said, okay, let's do it. So we are doing it on Saturday, February 23rd at a very good venue I happened to come across when I went to Sheridan College for some of my lectures and interviewing placement students. So it's called the Den. It is a very cool venue. It has a wonderful stage, wonderful lighting and sound, excellent sound system and a very good ambience to it. And the cafeteria or kitchen and bar is inside the hall, so we don't have to go anywhere else. And we hope, you know, your viewers will see this and they'll be inspired to come. We are almost like 75% sold out by now, and 2 weeks more to go. And as you can hear, the rehearsals are going on, and people are, you know, the musicians and the singers are having fun, sort of gelling and, you know, finalizing, rehearsing the songs. So that's where we are today. Thank you.
Very good, very good. So this is all about Tum Jo Mil Gaye Ho, which is going to happen 23rd of February, 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. at the Sheridan College. So you have to come there. You have not bought the tickets. There are still chances of 25%. So if you want to be lucky in 25%, then don't wait until the last minute. You can buy your ticket and buy your ticket. Where will you get your tickets?
Yeah, so the tickets are available online on sulekha.com, and on in our flyer, which is on Facebook and YouTube, we have also put a teaser video. So you can look for on YouTube. It starts, the title is teaser video of Tum Jo Mil Gaye Ho. And then you can look for the flyer on sulekha.com or a flyer on the Facebook. And we are also making a website. It will be launched next week in a few days, www.torontotalentclub.com. And you can go on the website and see more details. It's going to be for 4 hours from 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. And the ticket prices are only $15, which includes tea and snacks. And let me tell you, for our community which loves tea, there's going to be unlimited tea on that day.
Unlimited tea.
So keep on drinking and keep on singing. And I really like to get a good appreciative audience and singers and musicians together. So I think we are going to have real fun. It's a very good venue. Please come. The parking is free. It's a Saturday. And the parking is free on Saturdays at Sheridan. So please come. Don't worry. The den is in the student center opposite parking lot number 5 and 6. So you can park on parking lot number 5 and just walk across to the entrance of the den. And we'll be there to greet you. There is a coat check. So you can hang your winter jackets, that is for free, there is no charge. So please come and enjoy.
Very nice. So ये थे नितिन जोरा जी, आपके अपने और बहुत ही हमेशा हर काम में आगे रहते हैं, कम्युनिटी के साथ रहते हैं और टोरंटो टैलेंट क्लब जो आज हम सब उसके बारे में जानते हैं. आने वाले कल में टोरंटो क्लब को एक ऐसे मकाम पे देखेंगे जहाँ पर आज 300 की तादाद में लोग हैं. इनके साथ में सिंगर है, एक्सपायरिंग सिंगर्स हैं. आने वाले कल में ये जो कम्युनिटी है इनकी बढ़ेगी और बहुत बहुत सक्सेसफुल होगी. हमारी शुभकामनाएं उनके साथ हैं. तो मैं संजना मिश्रा फ्रॉम डेसी प्लस टीवी.
Don't miss Saturday, February 23rd, 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. at the Den Sheridan College, Brampton. Tum Jo Mil Gaye Ho. Thank you.